So here we are in the park.
We were so close.
Yeah.
And you took us up in that way.
We were actually on it. Didn't realize that this brick was...
We were sitting over there.
Yeah. And we went up, remember, towards those steps.
Yeah, we went up those steps then we got, turned right.
And we lost our way.
You lost our way.
I lost our way. Oh, yeah.
Oh. Ground over itself.
I see it. It's very collegiate.
Yeah.
I feel like I'm in college. I'm not sure. It's the botanical garden. Very peaceful, happy, cool park moment that I'll probably remember the rest of my life.
So, you have sex with all four of them?
No respect.
See her?
No.
She's doing a whole cozy thing. Look at that.
Yeah, it looks like a CFL light bulb.
Oh, the discovery. I'm sorry. Well, you try to leave.
You want to go swimming? So, Charles Street, the river used to overflow over to here at high tide. So that park we just walked through was underwater.
Right.
Wow. Bird. see those purple things? Those are lights in the trees. We see those often here. And then we have the ice skating rink.
You should come here at night.
That bird hit me with its wing.
Here we are.
This is the part of the trail we meant to get on the other day, but
so close.
It's all right. We had fun. Now, was he a brewer?
What?
Signer of the Declaration of Independence.
Yeah.
I thought he, a patriot and a brewer, it says on the label. Well, here we are at the site of the Boston Massacre.
Somebody's buried there. And there. That whole little area is
full of
dead bodies.
Wow.
Members of the Boston Tea Party are buried here.
So this is the site of the Boston Massacre. I wonder if it was raised up like it is now, like it's above the sidewalk a bit. Or if they did some landscaping. What name?
But after the war, they came out. It came out, some of them admitted to, and they were buried here as patriots.
It's starting to get cold.
Yeah.